how to do the remote start on the Dodge Hemi RT 2021. You have the key here, it's the remote start. Press it, you press it again, it starts. You want to turn it off, it'll turn off by itself in about 20 minutes, but if you want to turn it off, let's say you did it by mistake, press it again, it turns off.